In this video, revealing a step-by-step tutorial on how to start an affiliate marketing business and how complete beginners earning $100 to $700 a day with no money. More of that after the intro. Hey guys, Mike Vasile here. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that several spots have opened up for this week's free workshop where it's the fastest and easiest way to make money online. We literally have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days. Sign up for it in the link below. So affiliate marketing literally changed my life. You could see without having to have my own product in the past 30 days alone, we've netted about like $48,000 net with affiliate marketing. And in the past 7 days alone, we've netted about $10,000 in affiliate marketing commissions. But it's not also that. We also have like other platforms where we pulled in about $346,000 net in commissions with affiliate marketing. So how was someone like me, someone who's not the smartest person in the world, someone who never really got that good grades, someone who was raised from immigrants or came from the Philippines that never had the time or money to actually go ahead and do it and to continue living paycheck to paycheck, how did a complete idiot like me was able to do it? Well, it's very simple. I started following these steps. The first step, if I wanted to make money with affiliate marketing and start it without actually having my own website, without needing my own money whatsoever, and as a complete beginner, was I needed to double down on focusing on creating a community. What does that actually mean? Well, there's this book known as Tribes by Seth Godin, and what he essentially says is the future of marketing is not from advertising. It's not from Facebook ads. It's not from Google ads. It's not, for example, billboards or TV ads. It's the people that could build the best communities will make the most money. The problem with most people when they first get started in affiliate marketing is they start product first. They're like, oh, let me go and find a product that I could go ahead and sell. And they find a product, for example, something on ClickBank, and they're like, oh, let me go ahead and sell this product. And then they're like, oh, wow, no one wants to go ahead and buy it. The problem was is because they did it backwards. They found a product and then tried building an audience or a tribe. When what allowed me to go ahead and do this was actually backwards. You know, I focus on building a tribe first around a specific pain point, and then I ask them what it is that they wanted, and then I would go ahead and give them a solution. There's so many ways that I actually go ahead and do this. The first one is actually creating like a free, you know, for example, Facebook group, because Facebook's doing an initiative where they're just literally getting people's Facebook groups to grow, because people don't use Facebook anymore for their news feeds. The only two reasons why you're on Facebook, and let's be truthful, you use it for Messenger to go and message, you know, your relatives, and the second one is to be in Facebook groups. I don't go on Facebook newsfeed anymore. I literally go to the groups to get the knowledge that I learned for like marketing, Facebook ads, affiliate marketing. And that's what people are doing. They're building these groups because Facebook is just pushing a lot of new people into this. And this is exactly where the tribe building is happening. In fact, we literally do this for free with our group right here where we just post a bunch of our content, building our tribes and our brands, because we know that, you know, Facebook will literally be pushing free people to our group. And I don't have to spend any money on this. In fact, I barely talk about this group. You probably didn't even know I own this group, but yet we're still getting a lot of requests, like 34 requests literally in the past couple of hours, because of the fact that Facebook is just pushing these people. So what I started doing initially was just starting building groups around certain pain points, because I know if I could build a tribe around them, I could go ahead and monetize that tribe. The problem with those people is they don't build the tribe first. Remember, the tribe is the most important thing. The product comes second, right? Then when you go find the product, you can literally go to clickbank.com, which is a place that have thousands of different products that you could go ahead and promote, and you could go ahead and do it. Like for example, what I'm in is in e-commerce and affiliate marketing, all these things. So if I wanted to go ahead and find a ClickBank product on that, I would literally just click on e-business and e-marketing. And then I would find what are like the highest conversion ones. And as you can see, there's literally people paying me that are willing to pay me $1,400 per commissions, $800 per commissions, $700 per commissions, $600 per commissions, all being the experts where I don't actually have to do the selling myself. In fact, I don't even have to create my own website, because if I click on promote, they will literally create a website for me in literally seconds, which is this link right here. Or if anyone goes to this link right here, and this guy, who's an e-commerce specialist, someone who's made millions of dollars with e-commerce, will do the teaching for me that has been featured on Entrepreneur Forbes and BuzzFeed. And if people enjoy their training and they want to go further with him and want to get his coaching program, because, you know, he gets testimonials of people hitting 10 grand their first month or 50 grand right here, he would literally give me $590 in commissions. You can see why. That's literally what I did. I was like, okay, if I want to make money with affiliate marketing, I'm not going to focus on the product first. I'm instead going to see, where can I build an audience? Where can I build a tribe, right? For beginners, they could easily use, like, for example, Facebook, because as you can see, we're building a tribe easily, where I'm actually just getting my sister to post her content so that I don't even have to post my content on there, right? Because we're building tribes, that's why we're able to pull in this much amount of money, right? $48,000 net, right? And this is something that I literally started with no money down, because all I need is to just put my time into building these communities. And like I said, you could do this exact same thing for women's weight loss, right? On ClickBank, they even have, like, these, you know, regular diet plans and things where you could literally take people and have them take quizzes and whatnot. And they could take a quiz and you could get a commission for some of these programs. In fact, some of the top selling products right now on ClickBank and affiliate marketing is actually weight loss supplements. Look at this. You could literally sell e-commerce supplements and get $137 commissions, $173 per commissions. And we actually have students just selling supplements without showing their face on camera, you know, starting with very little capital, going and making $10 a day and $100 a day and $1,000 a day and more, literally selling supplements without having to do the shipping handling or the customer service. You could see that you could literally start doing this by just focusing on building a tribe and a community. Now, what else did I end up doing with this as well? Well, one way that I also did it was, for example, promoting other people's JV launches. What a JV launch essentially is you can literally go to munchai.com, where there's these things called internet marketing launches, and you could see that there's people that sell a $2,500 program that'll pay you 50% in commissions. Meaning, I can literally not be the expert, someone else will do the selling for me, but I can even get higher commissions. In fact, this is where I found, you know, this program right here, where they teach people how to do e-commerce, and they're willing to give you $1,700 in commissions per sale. And these guys have made millions of dollars. They have students that have gotten hundreds and thousands of dollars and millions of dollars in results, and they'll do the selling for me. So back in 2016, I was like, oh my God, I can literally make money with affiliate marketing with no money down. These guys will do the selling for me. These guys will literally have all these testimonials. I don't have to be the expert, and they'll literally tell me what to say, what to write, what content to create. And all I have to do for these 2 weeks is literally be a part of this launch. It's free to get started. I just have to put my name and my email address and my ClickBank ID, which is free to create. All you gotta do is sign up for a free ClickBank account. And then they'll give me something very similar to this, where if I just invite people to, they do the selling and it's fully live, I would get credited $1,700 per commission on that. So I was like, how can I build a tribe around this, right? It's too short notice to build like a Facebook group. What if I started going to YouTube? And it was around the time where I was just making vlogs about, like, you know, me traveling in Barcelona and, like, me hanging out with llamas and me figuring out how to get penthouses for free or really cheap, or swimming with whale sharks. And I was like, I'm not making any money with this. Where else can I build a tribe? Okay, let me try YouTube. So I was like, okay, people are probably typing in online business ideas for beginners. All these things started popping up, meaning YouTube was telling me people are searching for this. So I was like, okay, let me just make a video about this. And it's literally, I use this exact same words, online business ideas for beginners. Online business ideas for beginners. And it went from 500 views and 800 views to 14,000 views and then 900 views right after that. What does that mean? Means people were finding me that had no idea who I was because of this word right here, because YouTube tells me that people are searching for this. Look at this, 900 views, 500 views, 800 views, 14,000 views. What's the difference? Because I literally use this in the title. So guess what happened? I started building a tribe around online business ideas for beginners, Amazon, eBay, and Shopify. And guess what happened? That allowed me to sell this product, and I ended up getting 5 sales without actually having a big audience. And I was getting $1,700 per commissions. That already changed my life, because I did not need any money to go ahead and get started. And I realized, whoa, I could actually do this with no money down just by learning how to build tribes either on YouTube or on Facebook. Another instance that I went and did that was also doing it, for example, with AmazingSellingMachine.com, where they literally pay people commissions for helping people build e-commerce businesses. In fact, if you could check the actual commissions that they pay out, they literally pay people $2,000 in commissions per sale. And the credibility is insane. They have Sir Richard Branson, Damon John, Robert Kiyosaki, Dave Asprey, Sarah Blakely from Spanx, and the founder of Whole Foods, guys. So this affiliate marketing was insane, because I could leverage all of this credibility. They give me all of the sales material. They create all the sales messages and emails and whatnot. And all I had to do was to build the tribe. So that's what I started doing. I was like, okay, well, if people are going to start Amazon FBA businesses, and I noticed that people were doing really well, for example, with this, I just got to start making videos about Amazon FBA. And that's exactly what I did. I started making videos about Amazon, as you can see right here. And we started going on. I tried doing more vlogging, but it didn't do really that well. So we went back to e-commerce and teaching people more e-commerce stuff, like as you can see from here. Some of these videos, like how to make $100 a day as a broker individual, got 2.3 million views. And I'm literally just like almost like shirtless in my cheap Chiang Mai apartment back when I had no followers whatsoever. You can see that I talk about like more e-commerce right here with like these passive income ideas, as well as like all these other tutorials that I literally share for free, you know, on like my YouTube channel. And I started building a community on that. And just like that, they gave me the sales material and I closed five other people that also gave me $2,000 in commissions. And at this time, like I said, I didn't have a huge following. Maybe my email list was like 1,000 to 3,000 people. It did, like, not a lot of people knew who I was back then. And because of that, I was able to start an affiliate marketing business with no money down because I built a tribe around that. Now let's talk about a more advanced way, which is what I recently stumbled upon when I started interviewing all these successful people, like this 11-year-old girl that turned down $30 million, and this guy that makes $1 million per month profit. This is what is literally the core of affiliate marketing. And that is partnering with people that are already looking for the product and then partnering with other people to go ahead and help you with the content. And this is what I found out on accident. I remember I came back from an event and I was like, oh my God, I'm lost. I don't know how to make money. And I just like had an identity crisis. So I was like, okay, well, what do I want to do? What do I enjoy doing? And I'm like, well, I love learning from really successful people. And luckily for me, I live here in Bali, Indonesia, because I found a way to make money online. As you can see right here, like I said, like when you make money online, you don't have to stay in the same place that you were born and raised in, right? You could leave. So I was like, okay, let me go leave and start going to where all the successful people are, which is like literally Asia. So I started interviewing all these people and started building like a big audience of people that wanted to make money, right? And this is what I was telling you about. I did not have a product at this moment in time. I just knew that if I build a tribe around people that are into certain things, I could sell them a product. So that's what I did. I was like, okay, focus on building a tribe. Focus on building a tribe. Stop trying to find a product. And at this point, I didn't know what product I was going to sell. But then some of these things started blowing up. So guess what happened? They started reaching out to these people and asked them to actually go ahead and buy a product. The thing is, because these people that were messaging this guy and this girl were coming from my podcast, these people ended up reaching up to me and they're like, hey, what if we do an affiliate launch where, you know, we take the people that saw this piece of content that you created, you helped us create, and I'll give you 50% commission on it. And the thing is, they did all the selling for me. And as you can see doing that, that's how in the past all time we pulled in $346,000 in commissions. And last year alone with this model, we pulled in about $118,000 in commissions with no money. It didn't require any money to go ahead and interview them, right? It's free to post things on YouTube. You can literally use something as simple as your phone and Anchor FM, which is what we used to go ahead and, for example, start our podcasting for free. And this is something that anybody can do. And if a complete idiot like me can do that, someone that's not the smartest person in the world can build an affiliate marketing business with not that much experience, with not that much confidence in myself, to over $1,000 a day net, then why can't you guys? And if you want a faster and easier way to make money online with affiliate marketing, where we literally have students that have no, like very little capital whatsoever to go from $0 a day to $10 a day to $100 a day to even $1,000 a day, then make sure you sign up for this week's free workshop, because we have a 62-year-old woman with no experience go from zero to $160,000 profit in 90 days. Sign up for this free workshop below, as well as check out my podcast of all these successful people that make a bunch of money online. Check out right here and right here. Hopefully this helps. I love you guys. See you guys later. You.